Hello everyone. Okay, so today in this video I just want to show you guys some update on my face regarding to the moles removing process. So in my previous video I show you guys the how to remove moles, freckles and black spots. So now it's around, I guess, 2 months now from the previous actions that I took to remove that thing using the spot remover. So basically now you can see my face got no scar and it's pretty clean. So I'm going to zoom in to show you guys the how it looks like. Okay, focus. Guess you can see that part. Yeah. So, if you are asking me where to buy that thing, or maybe you will wonder, it is quite risky or quite dangerous to do that, I suggest you don't buy that thing unless you know what you're dealing with. So anyway, if you enjoy watching my video, please leave a thumbs up, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Peace.